question is, what's the best way to tell the world about Harlan's ether? Idea, what if we remote the upcoming Arla Day Festival, Harlan Tompkins? I would be willing to dress up like a sheriff.
I'll be a deputy!
Sign a petition and get a free gift, a clean town.
You know what I like about you, Matt? You don't care how unpopular your ideas are.
Unpopular, huh? Well, Mr. Coyle here happens to agree with me that we don't need this museum.
Oh, I thought this petition was in favor of the museum. I can't wait for Harlan Town Day.
To the new Harlan Museum of Prostitution! Why don't you come up and see it sometime?
Harlan Museum of... But I don't... An erotic bakery? A gentleman's reading room? Where's the craft room? Where's the empowerment exhibit?
And now, the big news. Apparently, the secret of Harlan Town has gotten out. And Harlan is the new home of the Texas Adult Video Award.
Adult Video? Oh. God.
As we speak, they are rolling out the red carpet at the Harlan Junior College Auditorium for the Adult World's Shining Stars.
I should have just let this place stay down.
I should have stuck to my old feet of reviewing pancake houses.
Yeah, well, you were good at that. Let's get going. The porn people will be hitting town any moment.
Why are we going to Durndle?
No offense, Dad, but you're not a let's just go to Durndle kind of dog.
I just thought it'd be nice to get out of town. Looks like a breakdown.
It's some of them.
Now we shouldn't jump to a sport jacket with no skirt. Well, maybe they are that way, but they're also disabled motorists. We have a duty. Peggy, watch the boy.
What's the problem, Randy? We did a whole movie about a flat tire.
I'm trying, okay. You folks need a hand? Thanks. This part happened in the movie, too.
Thank you. I cannot be late tonight. I'm getting a Lifetime Achievement Award.
Well, congratulations, I suppose. You do know your transmission is shot, right?
Can we borrow your transmission? I mean, just for tonight?
Just get in the truck. I guess we can drop you off at your award show. Maybe they tried to fix their engine by changing the tire. They'll die out here.
Wow. Real limo. I wish I could have ridden in that. Have you ever been in one, Mom?
Have I? If I had
attended
my drop, certainly.
So, how do you folks get into the boat?
Hey.
Bobby?
Hi, John Redford. Are you heading someplace?
I have a gala.
Well, I was
hoping I would go to Jesus.